Hi, it's Mrs. LP again. Today we're doing a quick little video on how to say greetings and also ask each other's name. So this is a really common greeting. It means hello, but it actually literally means you good. Ni is you and how is good. So together, you good. But what it means is hello. So ni hao. One thing I want to mention is that it's not ni hao. The way that you pronounce A and O together is similar to the te reo pronunciation, so it's ni hao. Ao. Ni hao, not ni hao. This next one you have seen before with the first lesson that you had with me. Zao, shang, hao. So, 早上 means morning, and 好 means good. 早上好, good morning. This next one, now remember that the X has a she sound in Mandarin, and you have learned this with me in the first lesson. 下. So, think of this as 下, 下午好. Good afternoon, 下午, afternoon, and 好, good. 下午好. The next word you haven't learned before, 晚上好. 晚上 means evening or night, and 好 means good. So this means good evening. 晚上好. Now, 你叫什么名字? This means, what is your name? 你叫, you called, 什么, what, 名字, name. You called what name? 你叫什么名字? 你叫什么名字? And I am called 我叫, 我叫. So I am called 我叫Guani. My name is Guani. And this you have learned last lesson, but let's do a quick revision. 你几岁? How old are you? 你几岁? 我十一岁, I'm 11 years old. 我十一岁, or 我十二岁, 我十二岁. So, by the end of this video, you can now say hello, or good morning, or good afternoon, or good evening. And you can also say, what's your name? And then say your own name. And you can also say, how old are you and your age? So these are some good ways to introduce yourself. Maybe do a little mihi. Cool. Thanks for watching and see you next week.